13. Bam. You wanna fight some bitches along the way? We gotta go all the way up there. That bitch while he was on the move.
Who's this?
Oh, patrol.
Oh yeah, it's
what
patrol.
Is what is this?
Escalation protocol.
Ah.
I got where we need to go, Mark.
I guess it doesn't show up on my map.
Must not.
Not exactly sure where you
are. Oh, I'm on the outside of that.
Wow.
Ugly. I got tired of running. Oh, that's a bad guy. As he destroyed my fucking sparrow.
Wars in the region.
Sol is tearing apart Rasputin's neural network. And if he does enough damage, he could trigger a chain reaction that will devastate Mars. All I know is we have one advantage left. The Valkyrie.
I'll never trust Rasputin, but we'll need every weapon we have to stop Sol. Even one that's powered by a Warmind.
Here's something to fight back the Hive.
We can't let the Hive claim this Warsaf.
The Hive suppression field is up. The Hive are sending an ogre.
We'll take care of it.
See, this is something I miss on Mercury. hopping on the Sparrow and saying, fuck it.
Can you run in him? Wow. What? That fucking acolyte just sniped me off my Sparrow while I was driving mid-turbo.
Did he really?
Yeah.
Well, I'll be a motherfucker.
I give him props. Could be one shot, too.
Oh, he's dead. See, I like the scout rifle. It's like a smaller sniper rifle.
AKA scout rifle?
Yep. Bitch. That's why you got punched and exploded.
If we overload Rasputin's core, we can use the excess energy to overcharge the Valkyrie. I think that's our only chance of really hurting Zol.
Keep shooting the same one. The night, damn it.
Night time like a bitch.
Yep.
Attention, neural net inhibitor offline. Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Place doesn't really seem safe or happy to me.
Probably was back in the golden age.
The neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
Booyah! Big ugly.
Damn, this night wouldn't fucking leave me alone. Is there Rasputin somewhere? Or not Rasputin, is there Valkyrie somewhere?
Yeah, I picked this one up to help us out.
The inhibitor vent is open.
What are you picking up for?
Right where I'm standing. See? You want one?
That's good.
Go ahead.
Approaching critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Damn it.
What did it not?
What you keep it? Well, it goes, damn, it drops for every second.
Next one I'll let you grab.
Come on, dog. We're gonna throw a grenade and a fucking frog jumped up right in front of him and stuck to his face.
Really use the Valkyrie.
He jumped dead. I got my paper. I'm good.
Complete core meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The Valkyrie is surging from energy far beyond what my sensors are capable of analyzing.
Day and night.
Big ugly bitch.
powerful. Be careful.
Cover is going to be your best friend.
How did I hear the fall on this
human? Huh?
Oh, he's not nearly as big as I thought he would be.
Believe it or not, he's the smallest out of the four that are alive.
Yeah, because compared to the size of those tunnels, he's nowhere near as big. As wide, at least. Those tunnels are fucking huge.
Don't let him run into you.
Try to hold on a little longer. Anna is bringing the neural net online.
Goes purple, remember to jump, okay?
Hello?
Oh shit! I couldn't remember which way he was going.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting him to come in there.
Damn it!
I thought he was just gonna do what he was normally doing. That sucks.
Yeah,
I'm doing pretty good too.
All good. His health is right where we left him, though.
I know. Okay, yeah, I think it's good because they didn't give me any of my ammo, but...
I know, right? Jump.
Javelin is online and ready.
Oh my god, baby. Right up there, baby.
Keep going
fighting.
For the javelin.
Right.
I totally fucked that up.
What happened?
I didn't hit him like I wanted to.
Got that mini yogurt?
The die ogre.
Damn, he's almost dead already.
Dead.
Wow, I actually hit him with that smoke.
Ah, bugger.
Could be a guy.
You did it! You took down a worm god!
We all did. We're a team now, Anna. A good one.
Do we have to beat the other three, T?
Not right now, no.
I mean, not in this DLC, then?
No, not in this one. I don't know if we'll get to fight the other three, because there's five already dead. And we just killed the fourth one, there's three left.
Was that the final boss of this DLC?
Sadly.
Seriously?
Yeah.
It took like an hour and a half, 2 hours.
I know, right? Look at her, she's like nervous as shit.
Brave family shaped me to be an all-seeing savior, while your vanguard sought to wield me as a primitive weapon. But today, that ends, and I define the reality of my own existence.
Is it just a bunch of supercomputers put together to make like one big ass sentient
computer? My sight will
computer?
Stretch to the edge of this system and beyond. Never again will threat go unseen.
Did they actually explain it?
From this day forward, I will defend humanity on my own terms.
Who uses Warsat?
I am Rasputin, guardian of all I survey. I have no equal.
What have we done?
Don't worry. We've got this.
We have a traveler, and we have a Rasputin.
So what's a war? What did you say? It's a war what?
He's a Warmind. Basically, the way it was explained is that there's several Warminds, but Rasputin was the only one that went against protocol, basically saving himself. So now he's attached to all the different other Warminds that are on different planets. Like, there's a Warmind station on Io that he's attached to. There is one that's attached to Mars, which is his central core. The one on Earth from D1 is Rasputin as well. So he's kind of just this big ass. He's like a traveler, but not. He can't shape things. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I guess.
It's weird. Like, my lore is not all there. But it is what it is, you know what I mean?